A manhunt is underway in Georgia tonight for four inmates who have escaped from a jail. The fugitives include a 52-year-old man accused of murder. Authorities say they climbed through a broken window and a cut fence. Investigators believe someone driving a blue Dodge Challenger helped them escape.